Can I confess something? I was really very scared to meet you.
Me? I was terrified to meet you. You're perfect. All the time.
Thank you. You're gonna do great here. Gorgeous and talented. And your connection with David. You know, there was a time when I thought we were on the road to getting back together. And he met you.
Can't help but think a little bit, what would I do if my husband and I divorced and he moved on?
Say hi to Julia.
Hi, Julia.
Hi, Lily.
Say bye to mommy.
Bye, sweetheart.
Julia stepping into this new life with excitement and some trepidation.
I know she's Lily's mother, and of course I respect that, but it feels like I'm stepping into her life.
Now you're perfect, just like mommy.
When Julia sort of comes into the scene, the feeling that Tessa has is simply, how could he choose her?
I understand that your father is getting married. Do you like her?
Uh-huh.
There isn't a day that goes by that I don't regret.
Tessa, goodbye.
And then when Tessa sees that he is really in love with Julia and also winning over her daughter, she snaps.
You only get one mother, Lily.
She's really got it out for her.
I only had David and Lily. And she took everything away from me.
Tessa sees Julia as obviously a threat.
Tessa, why are you here? I know exactly what it is that you are trying to do.
There's all of this tension and manipulation.
We always had incredible chemistry. David was insatiable, a different position every night. But I'm sure I don't have to tell you how he is.
Who is this?
Who is this? She's trying to get under this woman's skin.
How well do you really know Julia?
Tessa is very good at figuring out a way to plant seeds of doubt. Where's your ring, Julia? How come you haven't been wearing it? Who sent you flowers?
She's messing with me. David?
You okay? You look like you saw a ghost.
This is my house. This is my life. It's mine!
Tessa's trying to hold on to what she thinks is hers.
Enough is enough.
Are you threatening me?
Yes.
Then amplifying that with crazy.
It's my life, not yours.
Now I know I can come on a bit strong.